Hey guys, welcome back to No Catchy Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Wednesday, June 16th. I keep thinking today's 14th. And anyways, it's Wednesday, so it's what you're working on Wednesday. This Wednesday, I was sewing this morning, but now I'm sitting down to crochet. We just got back from karate and I just cooked dinner, so I'm just sitting here. I'm not even set up to record. But anyways, I'm using a sweet roll. It doesn't have a band on it, but it's a sweet roll cake from Premier and an H hook, and I'm just winging a thing right now. I'm just half double crocheting back and forth because I want to make a thing to set over my couch arm to put the TV remote in. That's my plan. I don't know if I have enough of this purple yarn to do it with. I might have to add another color to it, but I don't care because it's just for, you know, practical use. But yeah, I'm not using a pattern. I'm just winging it. Hopefully it turns out the way I envision it in my head. I don't know, we'll see. But that's what I'm working on this Wednesday. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys are working on, and feel free to share any pattern links or like people links, any of the stuff like that. Also, I wanted to say I'm gonna put out a video around the same time. I'm updating my shop today with a bunch of drawstring bag sets. So it's a drawstring bag with a matching notions pouch. There's 20 prints and there's two of each print at 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. So, yeah, I just wanted to tell you that, but also working on this. I've seen a lot of patterns recently for these, and Sarah Satch actually has one for, I don't know what they're called, like caddies for your couch to put remotes in. And we always misplace our TV remote, so I wanted to put one over here to put that down in. So hopefully I can get it to work out right. And if I do, I will share how I did it in the next No Catchy Name episode coming up. But I'm gonna hop off here and get these videos edited and up because it's kind of late in the day. I've been real busy today and I still got laundry to put away, and I gotta clean up the dishes from dinner and pack up the leftovers and all that stuff you gotta do. And I need to sweep the floors because there's crumbs everywhere, and I got a lot of stuff to do today. But tomorrow's Thursday 17th. Do I have to do anything tomorrow? I don't think so. But I will catch up with you guys hopefully soon in another video. I'm still behind on my moving stitch squares, but I haven't even watched my J, or I did watch my K movie on Monday because I was just not feeling too good. So I was laying on the couch and watching movies, and I watched my K movie, but I still need to watch my J movie and, you know, make squares for them. So I need to do that. Maybe I'll do that this weekend. We'll see. I might just be really behind later. Who knows? But I'm trying to get caught back up. I'm going to have a little bit more energy today than I have been having. I know some people commented how I didn't really seem like myself in some of my last videos, and it's just because I've been going through some medical stuff and being treated for things, and it's just wearing me out. So I'm trying to, you know, boost my energy back, but it's hard. Anyways, I'm going to hop off here, and I'll see you guys in another video hopefully soon. Bye, guys.